I'd give up 1 million things before I'd give up deep frying.
And then half a cup of oil.
I just love that fatty, unctuous carriage that it gives to spice when you're making any kind of food. Luckily, Ayurveda views eating less over a lifetime as a longevity key. Now, one of the ways to eat less or to achieve that is just to have your food taste more.
Oh, that's so delicious.
Which is exactly what deep frying your produce in preparation for masala will achieve.
It's just
so yum.